Hey everyone, we're back. My name is Viscara Tanager and we are playing some XCOM 2. We're going to invade the Advent Black Site. Infiltrate and investigate. So let's do it.
Expect heavy resistance.
Neutralize
all hostile contacts.
Okay, so that's my evac site. So we have to go straight through it. Neutralize enemy contacts. That is
a
big place.
Position.
Okay. Okay. Be careful. You go over here, Day. You go over here, Day. Carefully open that door. Anything inside? What do your elven eyes see? Your elven eyes see nothing? Okay. Swing, we're gonna want you up front because, well, not up front, but where you can see a lot of things is where we want you.
Move to Overwatch.
Ooh, there is an upper structure. That's where I should have him at. Okay. Oh, I wish I had six people. This would make this so much easier. Let's go over here. Gotta be careful of those lines there. At least I assume you have to be careful of those lines there. AJ, AJ, AJ. AJ is going to run.
Location confirmed.
Location confirmed. Okay, Wade the Bulldog. The leader of the party, so if anything goes wrong, if anything goes wrong at all here, it's all his fault. It's all Wade's fault.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Coordinates. I like AJ's new accent. It makes me giggle.
Got it covered.
Okay, so you... Let's see here. It's all the way over there. Okay, then. So, we are actually going to put you up here.
Rolling out.
Because the more I thought about it, the more I went, we need that vantage point.
Stay clear of those turrets. Okay. We're still not entirely sure if they're fully automated or remotely triggered.
Good to know. Definitely a good thing to know.
Ricevuto, mi muovo sull'obiettivo.
Whatever language. Oh, right, he speaks Italian. Tyler speaks Italian. And Day is Spanish. I still love that. I still love that. Not everybody is American. America, not everyone.
Heading to that location. Moving to Overwatch.
So far I'm not seeing a lot of aliens. Just that thing. Okay, first off, Tyler, we're gonna want you to go right about there. May not be the best place to put you, in hindsight I probably should put you behind it, but oh well.
Massima attenzione.
Okay, Day, you're gonna go over here. We're moving very, very slowly because it's XCOM, and the second you start to rush, everything goes to hell in a handbasket. Phone, shush. Yeah, how good is that? It's a good chance, let's do it. Mike! Mike's trying to get the party killed. Mike is trying to get the party killed.
We've been spotted.
Mike is trying to get the party killed. Oh, AJ, oh, everybody's in a bad spot. You might not be able to hit from there, but you might as well try. Oh wait, I could have had her go over there. Ah, I'm dumb. I'm dumb. I am dumb.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Okay, Wade, it's all up to you, Wade.
Let's do this.
It's all up to you. Come on, Wade. Come on, Wade, take it out. You hit it, but you didn't kill it.
They hit the plate.
Please don't hurt anybody. Please. I'm asking nicely. Tyler, Tyler, Tyler! Oh, I missed. Oh, I missed. Oh, I guys. Okay, Wade, you tried it once. Hit it again.
Here I come.
80% chance. Please kill it this time. Thank you, Wade. Thank you. I need armor.
Woo! You see that?
Yes, Wade, we saw that.
Weapon burning ammo fast.
That was indeed something that we
Posizione
saw.
Confermata.
Something, 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 something.
Fatevi sotto.
Okay, she can go over here, next to this conveniently placed place to hide behind. That was English. That was totally English.
Will do.
Mike, you could have gone around that hole, you know. Probably would have been a little bit faster. Just saying. Overwatch! Something, something, Spanish, Spanish. Okay. Let's find a good spot. How about right about there?
Rolling out! I've got eyes on an advent position!
Hi! Hi!
Hold on, are those...
bodies? The containers?
Trains.
This entire facility. The aliens are still abducting people.
Of course they are! Are you surprised?
They never have stopped after the invasion.
Those containers look like they have self-contained power cells. It could be some kind of stasis system. It's possible at least some of those people might still be alive.
We can save them! Hi! Hi! Uh-oh. Mike is in a less than ideal position at the moment.
Ricevuto, mi muovo sull'obiettivo.
Yeah, whatever you just said, Tyler. Taco wiggle, that's what he just said. That's the battle cry of the Apocalypto, is taco wiggle.
Got it, moving!
She is gonna go over here.
No, hace falta repetirlo.
Yeah, okay, Day, you have fun. Oh, I wish my character was here. Okay. No. Maybe if I go forward enough, I'll be able to do it. Hopefully? Those, launch the frag. Come on, find the sweet spot, Scarlet. Find the sweet spot. Come on. Oh, darn it! It's like right there. Well, it could kill it, but we're gonna save it just in case. We don't know where we're gonna be coming across. Better be safe than sorry.
We've got Advent here.
Hi! Hello there. This is get. I heard the sound of a mech. I heard the sound of a mech. What you doing there, bruh? AJ? AJ?
No! I wanna go home!
AJ, no need to panic, honey. It's fine. Or not. Come on, Wade! Yeah! Get wrecked, son!
I might need some help!
Or Mike. Mike could get wrecked, too. That could happen. Oh! Right in the face! You earned that promotion! AJ, what are you doing? AJ? Oh, AJ actually tried to attack someone while she was panicked. AJ's still a badass, even while panicked. Oh, you're okay, AJ. You're okay. You're fine. You're fine. Let's see here. Let's try to take out the one I can actually kill in one hit. Boom! Right between the eyes. Okay, who's next? Yes, the kill is confirmed. You earned that promotion. Okay. Okay, who can she hit from here? No, we need to take out that sectoid. That's a really bad spot to put her in. What's her attack on that? It's a 3 to 5. Maybe if I go over here? Perhaps? Somehow? Okay. Take him out, Day! Really, Day? Okay! I guess my team just can't hit today unless your name is Mike. Kill him! Do it, Tyler! Do it! You got this! Get him! You got him good, Tyler! With your sword. Pick up the stuff. Pick up the stuff. Tyler, pick up the- there you go, good boy. And you got a promotion for it! I wish I was there, I want to get a promotion. I want a promotion! Not allowed to have nice things, apparently. Okay, are they close enough? Find the sweet spot. Oh, there's not a sweet spot, is there? They are one block away from there being a sweet spot. Darn it. Well, I can kill one of them.
This is for you!
Do it, Tyler! Or, dude, you're not Tyler, you're- wait, never mind. I blew up some of the people. Oops. I love some of the people.
Watch the sides!
AJ! AJ, no! AJ, no! AJ, no! AJ, no! AJ's not supposed to get hurt. Okay. Let's see here. What is our option? Use and skulljack on an advent officer. Okay, that's Tyler, so Tyler's gonna have to do that. You let her go, you viper scum! Boom. Not enough to kill it, but it's enough to make you let it go. Okay. AJ, just get some revenge for me, please. Bye bye.
Neutralized.
Hostile neutralized. Yay! AJ got promoted.
Corro.
Wait, how did Tyler go through the door without triggering the door? Game? Okay. So we got turrets. So we've got turrets! Of course we've got turrets! I mean, it's not surprising. Okay, Tyler's okay. Dake over here. See if you can possibly get a little bit of healing action on your friend over there.
Advent has expanded their rail network to touch every city center they've built.
And yes, AJ.
Like the end of the line, at least for this area.
Hopefully not. I mean, we can take them out and then it's the end of the line for Advent here, which would be awesome. 3 HP healed. Okay, Bulldog, you go down there and you join Tyler. Join your friend Tyler! And we'll do a reload.
Locked and loaded.
Any aliens? Oh. Yay! Yay, it missed! I am okay with that. I am okay with missing. Okay, he doesn't have line of sight on it. Too bad that takes so long. Let's see here. Do you have line of sight on it? You do. Can I get you a better line of sight on it?
Vado in posizione.
Probably! Actually, probably not. Never mind.
Affirmativo.
I think that gives you line of sight on it. At least it should. Does it? Please tell me it does. It doesn't? Weird. Okay, yeah, she can't see it from there.
Scanning.
Put you on Overwatch. What about Wade?
Here I come.
Okay, that seems to be the only square that has line of sight on this thing, so... Do it, Wade! Still took it out anyway. Good on you, Wade.
You can't handle me.
Nobody can handle it. Wait, I'm not gonna finish that. Okay, Wade's got a promotion now. Everybody's gonna get promoted except me and Tesh, because we're not there because we got super mega injured. Super mega injured. Oh well, we can go on the next one. It'll be fine.
Closing on target position now.
Okay. AJ's a little bit in the open, which is bad. That's a bad thing. Okay, no aliens yet, but I do hear them. So we need to get into that thing. We need to get into the center. Let's see, Tyler, you go on that side of the door. Let's see, who's gonna get on the other side of the door? I would rather Wade got on the other side of the door, but he doesn't have the range for that. So, can you get there, AJ? Okay.
Rolling out.
Tyler and AJ have points! This is going to end well. Okay, we can get line of sight up there. But I wouldn't be surprised if there's another one of those things, so... Mike... Get up here. If we can get Mike on top of everything, and he can shoot downwards with the sniper rifle, we should be golden. For whatever is in there.
Ubicación confirmada.
Please don't tell me there's aliens over there.
Por aquí hay
Oh no. I immediately regret that decision. Oh, please don't die, Day. Please don't die, Day. We love you! We love you, Day! We love you! We keep losing our specialists! We're watching the death of Day, guys. Oh, it is! Oh, Day's alive! Day's alive! Day, I repeat, Day is alive. It's a goddamn miracle. Okay. Approach. There was so much clench there, guys. I can't even. The amount of clench. It was unreal. Run. Run. Run.
I'm on it.
Okay. No. We've got an advent officer over there, so we do need Tyler to get over here. Tyler, go say hi to Day and just like pat her head. Pat her little head and go, it's okay. It's okay, Day. You'll be fine.
Corpo a vuoto.
Okay. Yeah, you go ahead and send an aid protocol to Day just in case. I think Day needs it. I think she really needs it right now. Like, super, super needs some aid. Because we can't risk that. Okay. Let's get you over here.
Rolling.
Oh, I can't believe Day survived that. I honestly cannot believe Day survived that. Okay. Let's just move him out of there. See, I know that there's one behind the door, so I can blow up the doorway. Hopefully I don't release more monsters by doing this. Great! It blew up the- Okay, there it goes. I was gonna say, what happened? Okay, we want that Advent officer. We want him. We want him so bad. Oh, good, it missed. Woo!
Take it Woo! Fire.
Oh, I can't believe Day survived that. Oh, I can't believe Day survived that. No! Oh, good. Huh. Huh. My heart is pounding, guys. My heart is pounding. We almost lost Day. Wade? Wade? Wade's unconscious. This could be going better. Okay, Wade is unconscious. I repeat, Wade is unconscious. Do it! Take him out, Tyler! They're trying to kill Wade, that's a bad thing. Boom. You put yourself in a really bad position there, didn't you? Yes?
Nemico distrutto.
Yeah, sure, whatever you just said. Okay. What does it look like if you tried to shoot from here? 70% chance. Let's get you a little bit closer and see if we can't up that percentage by a couple points. Damn! Boom! How dare... Here to the- Oh no, I just got shot in the head! I'm gonna go headbutt this pile of humans over here. Yeah, you're just gonna heal yourself. No, you're going to heal yourself. Yes, you are going to heal yourself, Day. You really need it.
Atiéndelos.
Okay then.
Bien, me muevo al objetivo.
Right back into the fray, just like she does. Okay. Don't really have much. We need to get him into a sniper's Understood. Position, so we're gonna move him up here. There's not much he can do at the moment. Can I hit with the pistol? It's 25% chance, but you might as well. Well, no, duh, you missed, Mike. There was no pistol in your hand. Okay, that's a bad position. Oh, Tyler. Oh, Tyler. Yeah, shut up, Mr. Man. Let's get a little bit closer. If I can get a little bit closer, we might be able to injure him, which might up my chance of the skill draft working. Don't crit. Don't crit, AJ! Good girl. Okay, Tyler, you know what to do.
My weapon spent.
Okay, it didn't do anything, but I thought it might. Achievement unlocked with extreme prejudice. Oh, we didn't get to see what happened! Okay.
We have complete access to the Advent Psionic Network.
Yes.
I have dedicated our systems to processing the new data, but we
Darn
will
it.
Need to work...
And we unlocked!
It is only a matter
we hacked
of time
into his skull!
Our intrusion.
Okay. Boom! Get wrecked!
Si può violare tutto.
What? Are you?
Commander, that appears to be the codex responsible for safeguarding the alien data stores. We'll have to neutralize it if we intend to recover the data.
Understood.
Weapon Tyler is in a really bad spot. Aid protocol on Tyler, if you don't mind. There we go. Put your aid protocol on Tyler, Day. Because the last thing we need is somebody to go down after the miraculous escape of, days there.
Órdenes confirmadas. En marcha.
Yeah, whatever. I was like, yeah, whatever, sure. Oh, wait. Mike can hit from there? Really? What is that? What is the other thing that it wants me to hit? Oh. I Casey! Do it! Just do it! No regret. What? Excuse you.
I have never seen anything like this. The Codex is projecting multiple copies of itself into our dimension.
It's fine, don't worry about it.
It appears to be in a state of flux, existing simultaneously across multiple dimensions.
Okay, weapon disabled. Weapon disabled! That's not good. Come on, Tyler. Oh, it missed. Okay, good.
Woo!
Okay, I can do this. We can handle this. Got this! Do it. Take it out! Take it out, Tyler! What? Sigh. Yeah, whatever you just said. Okay, we need to be careful here. Let's move AJ over here so she can get a better shot with that, with that thing. Okay, let's put you about there.
Grenade out!
Blow it up! Ain't nobody want that codex! Ain't nobody want that codex! Because she's in a spot of trouble. If we move her over here, should be able to reload the primary weapon. There we go. There we go. Okay. You got this, Mike! It's all on you, bruh. You missed like a scrub. Oh, I love this game. Okay. Just don't hit Tyler and just don't hit Day. That's your only job.
Who's gonna make it?
How was that fair? Game. Tyler? This entire thing is just so much clench. There is so much clench in this right now. There is just clench. There is nothing but clench. Who has the best shot?
Ready to rock.
Okay, she doesn't. What about you, Day? Okay, what about you, Mike? You're all the way over here, but, you know. Everybody's got shite. I am not risking this right now. Okay, you're gonna go over here, and we're gonna see if we can get him with the grenade, because I am not risking anybody else again! No. Kill it. Come on, Mike! Son of a monkey's uncle.
That is not good.
You don't say! Okay, does anybody else have a frag grenade? Do it, Tyler. Do it, Tyler. Kill it with a sword. Please actually hit this time. Please! Tyler can't hit for things! Okay, can I get her into a better position? I can. It's risky, but I'm doing it. You gotta risk it for the biscuit, guys. You've got to risk it for the biscuit. Okay. Get wrecked. Get wrecked.
Oh, no menos.
Whew.
Excellent work, Commander.
Yay, promotions.
The physical remnant of the Codex was left behind when it dissipated. Hopefully, it will provide some insight into the aliens.
My heart, bro.
Plans.
Moving to position.
Just get over here, AJ. Okay. Nobody leaves cover anymore. Overwatch.
Ezequiel.
Watch that.
We still gotta actually get out of here. We still gotta actually get, like, here, do that thing, and get all the way out of here. Okay, where's Mike? Would not be surprised if that was a turret. Let's do it anyway. We need him up there. We need it. I didn't do it!
So many victims.
Whoa.
Processed with such brutal efficiency. Test subjects for some sort of weapon, perhaps.
Looks more like hopefully a not. To me, Doctor.
Once we get our hands on that sample, we'll know for sure.
Okay. So we want that, is what you're telling me. Okay, good. There wasn't one. Whew! I needed some good news, man! I needed it.
En marcha!
Okay, AJ's gonna have to stay in the back. Stay a little bit back of the bus.
Afirmativo, cubriendo.
Okay. Everything's on fire.
Confirmo.
This could be going better. You are going to actually reload to make sure that we have a
Andiamo.
Good reload. You go inside.
Position confirmed.
I still want to flank from the other side. I do still want to flank. Okay. You are going to run all the way to the other side. I'm gonna have you and- oh wait, no, we need somebody to carry fucking- we need somebody to carry Wade! Gosh darn it, Napa!
Affirmative, moving out.
Oh, I knew we were gonna find something. So much Glench! Okay, we are going to deal with these guys in the next episode, guys. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some XCOM 2. I'll see you all in the next episode.